father-son duo Anil Kapoor and Harshvardhan Kapoor will very soon be seen on the big screen together, working on Olympic gold medalist Abhinav Bindra's biopic. Harshvardhan revealed this at an award function in Hong Kong. He said,
"Ab main officially sabko bata sakta hu ki Harsh ek aur film kar rahe hain, which is a biopic on
Abhinav Bindra. So we have one individual Olympic gold medalist in a country of a billion people. Only one guy to do it. He did it in 2008 in Beijing, actually. He won gold in the 10-meter air rifle. So it's the first time that I'm going to do a film with my dad. He's playing my father in the film, actually.
Wow, that's great.
And it's just a very inspirational story about an extremely unique guy. And just kind of want to bring his story to the world, you know, so that's next.
Well, Harshvardhan last performed in another uniquely conceptualized movie, Bhavesh Joshi Superhero, which by the name itself tells us that it was a superhero movie. It opened to a moderate response.